and rules in Baltimore. Dom DiMaggio will bat here. No official at bat, but he's scored a run thus far. Swing and he pops him up. Looks to be playable in foul ground. Delgado is over now and he's got it for out number two. Carlton Fisk will stand in. He homered back in the fifth inning of this one. Swing and a grounder fouled and that almost took the first base coach along with it. From the belt, kicks and deals. And quick wrists here as this is yanked down the third base line. On to first, and that'll be a bitter pill to swallow for this home crowd as the ball game is over.
Never easy coming into Fenway Park to play the Red Sox. Anytime you can earn a good win like this, you will take it. Believe it.
Offensive showing for these guys, but if we had to pick one player that stood out, and there's our man right there, Dave. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, a couple home runs in the ball game is pretty special. You can tell he was really dialed in up there. He had a win of the game.
Things up here tonight. For Dave Campbell, Eric Harris, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a presentation of MLB 12, The Show. For even more, join us on the web at theshownation.com. The Blue Jays come out on top, 9-5. Highlights from this 11-inning affair are coming up next. Now for all of us at The Show, good night, everybody. Thank you.